Hello students, this is Sunita Mishra. So we are studying the chapter Matter in Our Surroundings. So in that I have taught you so many topics. So today I am going to teach you the other states of matter. Now we generally know that there are three states of matter, that are solid, liquid and gas. But scientists say that there are actually five states of matter, and they are solid, liquid, gas, plasma and Bose-Einstein condensate. So first I am going to tell you what is a plasma. So plasma is a mixture of the free electrons and ions, and it is known as a fourth state of matter. Plasma occurs naturally in the stars, including the sun also. So inside the star, the temperature is so high, and that's why the atoms break up. So these atoms, they combine with the electrons, and in that they are producing the charged particles called the ions. So this is a mixture of the free electrons and ions in the star, and that is known as a plasma. Plasma can also be made on the earth also by passing the electricity through a glass tube, which is known as a discharge tube. So here also we will see that these fluorescent tube and neon sign bulbs, they also form plasma when they are switched on. A fluorescent tube may contain the helium gas or any other inert gas, and when electricity is passed through these, then the gases present in them get ionized and they form the plasma. Okay, so that means if you make any gas ionized, then that produces a very bright light or shine, and which is known as a plasma. Now I will come to Bose-Einstein condensate. So in 1920, an Indian scientist, Satyendranath Bose, did some calculation for the fifth state of matter. And on basis of that, Albert Einstein, he also predicted the existence of a new state of matter called the Bose-Einstein condensate. That means it is a joint effort of both the scientists. So this is known as the fifth state of matter, and it is known as the Bose-Einstein condensate. And it is actually, we are getting by cooling a gas of extremely low density to super low temperature. That means we are going to condense the gas at a very low temperature. So this is the fifth state of matter. So today I will finish up to this. I will teach you the next topic in my next class.